Rankin County deputies are sent on a chase when a motorist refuses to pull over. Authorities tell us an officer tried to stop 57-year-old Henry McCoy from a traffic violation. He headed westbound through Brandon and Pearl, then came up I-55. Authorities were able to deflate his tires when he got to Madison. We're told McCoy was driving aggressively in an effort to dodge police.
Don't know why he ran yet. We're doing all the checks and stuff like that to see. We know he had some drug paraphernalia in the vehicle with him. So we're investigating that now.
McCoy is now charged with felony evasion and is also being held in the Rankin County Jail.